Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to our weekly Shinkoski Yun concert. Funding for this concert have been provided by a generous gift from Brett Hewitt and the late Dave Pinkerton in memory of her mother, Joy Shinkoski Pinkerton. I am Christian Baldini, and I'm a professor in the music department, as well as the music director of the UC Davis Symphony Orchestra. We're very glad to see you here. Please take a moment to silence your devices. This is being recorded and also live streamed. Also take a moment to locate the exits in case of an emergency. Today's concert features three of our wonderful faculty members. These are Susan Lemcook, Dajene Smiley, and Yihui Chen. And it also features two special guests, Cassandra Lynn Richburg, who plays with the New Century Chamber Orchestra and has also toured with the New York Philharmonic, the San Francisco Symphony, and also Chase Sproul, who is concertmaster with the Camilla Symphony and a very acclaimed recording artist who's worked very closely with Philip Glass, among other composers. The program that you have in front of you features works by Clara Schumann, Von Wieck, and by Johannes Brahms, piano trio and a piano quintet. You can read a lot about the relationship between the Schumanns and Brahms. I highly recommend it. It would do for a fantastic Netflix show, I'm sure. So I really hope you enjoy this wonderful concert. Just a reminder, on Saturday, just in 2 days, the UC Davis Symphony is presenting two also wonderful local soloists. We have our concert at 7 p.m. at the Mondavi Center. Jennifer Reason, who is very beloved as one of our Cap Radio hosts. She's gonna be one of our two piano soloists, as well as Adrián Zaragoza, who is still in high school and is an incredible pianist already. Sibelius Symphony No. 2, also on the program. I hope you will join us. Thanks again and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.